Driskill Graduate Program is really a community of diverse and talented individuals who excel in what they do and make a difference.
I knew coming in that I could expect really good quality of faculty, but I didn't know what great relationships I would develop with them, and helped me become a confident, inquiring scientist.
It's just an amazing collaborative group of people. They treat you like every question is important and that you're an important part of this.
The people I'm surrounded by in this program share my passion and enthusiasm for scientific discovery.
There's a great sense of possibility when you train graduate students. They could be making the next generation of discoveries, many of which will impact human health.
My research is in reproductive biology. I'm particularly looking at the causes of preterm labor.
I've been studying pathogenesis. That's how microbes cause disease.
I'm studying endocrinology to learn about the genetics and mechanisms underlying obesity and the development of metabolic distress.
My goal is to end up moving on to the Centers for Disease Control, the CDC. Traveling the world, tackling the next Ebola outbreak is something that really excites me.
It's extremely satisfying to see them develop and then realize all the potential that's there, and to know that they're going to do things you didn't even imagine.
The discoveries are always exciting. If you're doing an experiment and you get results, you realize you're the only person in the world who knows that result and that fact at that moment. That's really exciting from a personal standpoint.
The great thing about this program is that it's an umbrella program, which means that I had the option to choose multiple different professors and not pigeonhole myself into one track of study.
The umbrella structure of the program allowed me to rotate and try three different labs to find that good fit with my advisor.
The faculty here, they want to see their students succeed. Mentorship is something that I never really actually thought about until I got here and felt like I needed it.
From the day that I got here, our cohort of about 30 students have all been really tight-knit, and it's just been a supportive environment.
I love living in Chicago. I've made some of the best friends that I've ever had here. And so we spend a lot of time studying together and then also enjoying time outside of science together. You can absolutely be a part of the program and be a great student and have a balanced life. In fact, I think that's essential.